isn't the fresh director that's been the top. My brilliance.
Perfect.
Let's seize this chance for practice, and I'll show you how to perform.
A movie is more than just its action scenes and fight sequences. It thrives on a story, compelled by narrative. In screenplay, there are multiple ways to gain story points, one of which is filming performances. But first, our empty movie set needs an ensemble of characters. Let's play some characters in the scene. Then, we'll have the opportunity to film them perform in the next. Remember, both leads and non-leads can perform. Like attacking, performing is an action all your characters can take.
A performance lasts 2 frames, and if successful, it will gain you 1 story point.
To perform with a character, left-click and drag from your director avatar to one of your characters.
Done. This set is empty, so nobody will disturb us.
This armor is all natural.
If you gain story points with no lead in play, they count as free story. It's transferred to a lead after you play one.
And speaking of leads, here flops Inspector, the music industry's leading producer. Coveted, yet feared. His genius can launch careers or end them with a slap of a fin.
Ah, the Queen graces us with her presence. But tell me, what's a fading monarch to do when the audience craves innovation, not dated melodies?
Innovation? Yet here you are, a mud skipper, flinging mud. Let's see how innovative you really are in front of a live audience. Play me this scene. I'll show him what a true performance looks like.
straight from the undersea.
When a lead enters the set, they gain all the free story points held by their director. However, my entrance is so impactful, it doubles the free story points first, and then I gain that enhanced total.
All characters can perform, leads included.
Absolutely! As the queen of pop, my performances are unmatched. Watch and learn, Mudbather. Director, I order you to order me, your queen, to perform.
I was in a flow.
Ouch, that's dumb.
Oh, looks like the queen hit a sour note.
Be wary, for your opponent can interrupt a performance and ruin the take. How? By dealing damage, freezing, or otherwise incapacitating one of your characters during their performance. If they attack and hit the performing character, they will steal the story point generated by the performance.
Hope you've taken notes. I didn't climb to the top of the charts without a few clever moves.
Trope card you drew from the deck? That could come in useful. Tropes like Lazy Rider's Lightning have a one-time effect when played and are then discarded.
The plot of this movie demands the Mud Skipper learn some humility. So let's strike this rubber shark with a lightning bolt from the sky. Performance.
Indeed. I underestimated the shock value of your repertoire.
Time to beat it!
Get out the way.
Well done. One down, one to go.
As story arcs are being completed, the movie's tempo escalates.
best, but the journey doesn't end here. There's still next. We'll get into dodging.
You have shown great promise.
You're a
another character steps into my theater of torment, ripe for agony and emotional suffering. Wait, you're a director? Forgive my theatrics. The stage is set, and it seems fate has scripted us into a dramatic duel.
Ah, the illustrious Lord of Flames, as theatrical as ever. It seems some habits truly are eternal.
Let us refocus onto the path before us. Beyond the arts of attack and performance, characters possess the grace to dodge incoming attacks and other sources of damage. Begin by playing a character from your hand.
Number two adversary presents itself. This penguin, predictable in his approach, strikes in the first frame of every scene. This offers us a pattern ripe for learning. To set up a dodge, click and drag the attack arrow of a character back onto itself. If the character will be attacked or dealt damage in their dodge frames, they will gracefully evade the damage. Timing is important when dodging. If you dodge too early or too late, you will get hit. Observe the film reel. You will notice that the penguin's attack frames and your dodge frames overlap. This is the key to evading attacks successfully.
No one has dared to deliver such a burn before. I hail from the depths where fiery words are the norm.
Exemplary! Your quick grasp of lessons are for unspeakable's wisdom in selecting you as a disciple.
Well, well, if it isn't Jazzy, Spectre's number one rapper, or should I say...
Hey, lady, chill. Diving off the deep end won't do us. I've moved on from Spectre, now swimming with a different school.
Swapping one pond for another, huh? From Spectre's murky depths to basking under...
Words flow easily. Body section. Why not turn this spirited exchange? Remember, our purpose is to captivate.
My feline instinct compels. Attack that shark!
Like moths to a flame. You've danced right into my most diabolical of...
That is one lucky...
Alas, my anger got the best of me.
I hope you've learned your lesson. The path of wisdom lies in controlling one's emotions, not in being left. If two characters attack within the same frames, the one which attacks first interrupts the other one and deals one more damage. This is called a counter hit.
Move, fish! Get out the way! Get out the way, fish! Get out the way!
Looks like you drew a crew card. Fortune smiles upon us. Crew cards, like characters, stay on set of their plate. They don't have any stats and can't attack, perform, or dodge. But they have helpful effects while they play.
got 99 problems, but a fish ain't one.
Time!
Ronald McDoom can gain story points only when he's in the spotlight. When two actions happen on the same frame, their order is determined by spotlight. The spotlight switches from player to player each scene. You have it now, so your actions will go first.
Exceptions to this rule are dodge and performance interactions. Those actions are stopped if countered within the same frame.
Always count your bullets.
Have you tried my burgers? Believe me, they are incredible.
My teachings unfold through mastery of timing, both in dodging and in the art of performance. Demonstrate the depth of your understanding. Complete my story arc as the ultimate test.
Nobody builds burgers better than me. Have you tried my burgers? Believe me, they are incredible.
straight from the undersea. You just got yourself in deep waters.
Hey! You hit me from below!
It's gonna be huge. Winning. Totally love winning. So sad.
Nearly at the pinnacle of your journey. Complete one more story arc, and victory shall be yours.
What is that supposed to mean? All we know is what we've been told. All we know is what we've been told. Locked and loaded. What we've been told.
Ah, timing proves important once again. When the character dodges, one enemy character, the dodging character loses balance and falls or exercise discernment. Only dodge real time.
What dramatic irony! A timeless demonic entity! Outcast this!
Congratulations! Experiment with building your own decks and try out a variety.
Thank you. either somebody or you ain't nobody.
Thank you.
Bubbling up over here.
God. I never know if I will...
Wake up.
I think I found me a landlubber. Ah, right in me.